Hey y'all, Angie here, helping us build collective understanding to be better One Wake partners. Last time we talked about county revenues and expenditures. And in general, I hope you, it's kind of, you know, a lot of information, but your general takeaway should be that local government includes cities and counties, and their main sources of revenue are property taxes and portions of the sales tax. State government gets most of their money through, well, half, like 48% is from sales tax, and then about 41% of their revenue is from income taxes. And then there's other types of income related to fees and corporate taxes and those kinds of things in addition. The way the state spends their money is, as a rule of thumb, over half of it is spent on public education, and about 22% is the next largest sector, and it's spent on Medicaid payments and health and human services in general. And then about 12% of the state budget is spent on prisons and the state court system. So those are the biggest categories of revenues and expenditures for the state government. See you next time.